स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ मिस रचना जैन, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इंग्लिश, गवर्नमेंट पीजी कॉलेज, राजगढ़, अलवर. दिस इज माई थर्ड वीडियो लेक्चर ऑन द पोएम माई ग्रैंड मदर्स हाउस, कंपोज बाय फेमस पोएटेस कमला दास. दिस पोएम इज इन द सिलेबस ऑफ बी ए पार्ट सेकेंड इंग्लिश लिटरेचर, पेपर फर्स्ट, यूनिट बी. The topics of today's lecture are setting of the poem My Grandmother's House and the explanation of the text. Setting of the poem My Grandmother's House. Kamala Das's poem entitled My Grandmother's House is a reminiscent poem. The poetess recalls the house where she used to live with her grandmother in her childhood. She was then a small child. Her grandmother was very fond of her. She received great love from her grandmother. The poem offers a striking contrast between Kamala Das's childhood days and her present life as a grown-up woman. As a little girl, too young to read, Kamala Das enjoyed her grandmother's love. Now she gets no love from anybody. Therefore, she feels as if she had lost her way in life. Her sense of loss is deep and intense. Her feeling of deprivation is so great that she seeks love from strangers, like a beggar asking for alms at the houses of people whom she does not even know. Thus we have here a poem expressing the author's sense of deprivation and her feeling of utter hopelessness. Now first of all, I read the lines of the poem. You cannot believe, darling, can you, that I lived in such a house and was proud and loved. I, who have lost my way and beg now at strangers' doors to receive love, at least in small change. You, here you stands for most probably her husband, with whom she is talking now. Cannot believe means it is unbelievable to her husband that she lived with her grandmother in that house in her childhood. Proud and loved. She was proud to live there and was loved by her grandmother too much. Have lost my way. It means all that pride and love is lost now, as her grandmother had died now. At strangers' doors. It means at the houses of strangers whom she doesn't know. Receive love means get love even from strangers. In small change, it means even a little love or even in the small quantity. Now, I tell you the reference to the context of these lines. These are the concluding lines of the poem My Grandmother's House. These lines have been extracted from the poem My Grandmother's House, composed by famous poetess Kamala Das. This poem expresses the poetess' sorrowful mood. She fondly remembers her grandmother's house in Malabar, where she used to live with her in the loving care of her grandmother when she was too young. Her grandmother showered all her love and affection on her. It was there that the poetess spent the happiest years of her grandmother, under the sheltering care of her grandmother. Now the grandmother is no more, and Kamala Das remembers her house and her sense of security, which is now missing in her married life. Now I explain you the lines. You cannot believe, darling. These are the concluding lines of the poem, My Grandmother's House. And these lines are addressed to her darling husband. She says that she lived in her family home and was very proud and loved. These lines are very touching. Once upon a time, she had the sense of pride and love in her grandmother's house, which her husband cannot experience and understand. I who have lost my way, it means after the death of her grandmother, the poetess has become a beggar of love. She lost all her happiness, love and affection in her present life. So as a beggar, she says, beg now at a stranger's door to receive love. So as a beggar, she knocks hopelessly at the stranger's doors to get love in a small measure or in a small quantity. There is a contrast presented by the poetess in these lines. She got abundant love from her grandmother, but now she yearns for a bit of love from strangers. Now her life is without love and pride, and she begs for love at strangers' doors. Thus her present condition is very pathetic. So the upshot of these lines is, these concluding lines may be addressed to her husband, but she may be saying all this to herself, calling herself darling. She wonders if her husband could believe that as a child she lived in such a house and was proud of being there and was loved by her grandmother. She has lost all that. There is no love in her life now. There is none to love her like that woman whom she called her grandmother. She is now trying to seek love at strangers' doors. She would feel happy even if she got a little love from them. It means her husband does not love her, and she has therefore been seeking love and affection from strangers. Her despair is so intense that she would be satisfied even if she receives some little affection or love from somebody. So students, I have explained you the entire poem. Thank you for listening to my presentation. I hope you enjoyed it. In the next video lecture, I will explain you some important questions based on this poem. Thank you.